I can't see why this game would be banned off of Twitch.
It only has tits and ass.
I don't even want to know what I'm looking at.
We both know I'm doing you a solid by letting you manage my girls.
Solid.
This is the closest you're getting to female interaction right now.
Why does this game assume I'm a man? I don't see why this would be an issue. I mean, Tiffany's cute, but apparently Nikki's got huge tits, so we're just gonna go with that. All right, Nikki, time to get to work. We can take you to the photo studio. Totally wholesome pictures. Wow, I really have to click a lot for this to work. I don't like how that building is undulating like that. Wait, what? Look at all that money I'm making. I love that this game is banned on Twitch, but you can't see anything. There's literally nothing. What can I invest in? Accounting? Why would I invest in accounting when I could just hire two girls at once? Easy. My finger hurts. Ooh. Belly. Okay, now I have two girls, so it's double the clicking. You gotta love this. I don't see how this isn't engaging gameplay. Oh, I could purchase things. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, I could buy a cake for... cake farting. Okay, can I check the infograph for a second? The top fetish is huge tits. Okay, or we could just get them a nice jug of water for water sports. Is that like surfing? They really must be taking a lot of pictures in there. She's doing a lot of shopping in there. Okay, I have 105 fans. This is pretty good. I could buy Coke. That doesn't look like a soda bottle. She's in the boutique and you better not be spending all my fucking money on heels again, woman. I can't believe I'm paying her $2 an hour. That's ridiculous. Oh, now it's $4 an hour. Now I feel slightly better about myself. I don't like that noise. How many pictures do you even need to take in there? This is literally too much work. I'm exhausted from all this clicking. Yeah. You could just hold the mouse down. I don't have to click. Look at all that money. Oh no, it's gone now. Who looks at themselves and realizes they have 147 bucks to their name and decides to hire two people? What type of economy is this? A nice campsite. I can't believe and bewildered by the fact that this is banned on Twitch. This experience, look at this gameplay. You know what? I fully understand. This is something you definitely need to shield your eyes from. This is way too much. See, water sports takes up 19% of our demographic. I told you the water bottle was a good idea. People really like surfing and the beach is right here. How bad is Jeff Bezos crying about this? Wait, what? What's sleazy motel? Oh no, that's not good. How do I get rid? I might have messed up.